I'm Luci Abrahams. I think we're at the start of a knowledge revolution. Africa is already deeply engaged, and I think the questions for research are, why is it deeply engaged? How is it deeply engaged? How is it moving through these very interesting transitions? My case study will look at tech hubs in South Africa and collect data to understand why these particular tech hubs are successful in pushing forward under very adverse conditions. A study of why tech hubs succeed and are able to scale up is very important. A lot of tech, as we know, is imported, but Africa is really challenging that 20th century paradigm, and in the 21st century, it's becoming a producer. So how can we scale up our capabilities as tech producers?